for the track and trip as they move in. Forced to Excel, looking to make it four in a row. Also trained by Lauren. Light on. It's at 360 and Black Kruger, the next best. We're ready. Racing, missing the start a bit. Fantastic Yankee, Forced to Excel, came out well. Going to drive and lead. Out deeper is Daniels Wiley, whizzing over to second. Then Jack's Knight, Black Kruger, Alinga Lily, and Fantastic Yankee. They race to the turn. Forced to Excel in front. Daniels Wiley moving up, and then Jack's Knight in behind them. It's Forced to Excel in front. It's kicking from Daniels Wiley, and Forced to Excel beats Jack's Knight. Will grab second from Daniels Wiley, then Black Kruger, Fantastic Yankee, and Alinga Lily. Another solid run here. It's around 22.10 and a double for Lauren Harris. Number two, Forced to Excel. He just kept lifting. Daniels Wiley had its chance, but number two, the winner, Forced to Excel for Lauren Harris. Second will go to Jack's Knight. He responded well through the middle for Aussie Cheggia into second. And third is number seven, Daniels Wiley, for Lauren Harris. So it's 2-4-7, 22-12 the run. Five is fourth home after race six here at Murray Bridge.